In today's video, I'm showing you 5 healthy items that I always keep in my pantry. These are my staple items that I love to have on hand. I hope you guys can get some healthy alternative ideas from this video. And I'm actually doing another giveaway, but this one is going to be a really exciting one because I have partnered with one of these items. They're giving away to one of my lucky subscribers a variety pack of this item. You don't want to miss out on that. I'll go ahead and let you guys know how to join the giveaway throughout the video once I get to that item, and we're gonna go ahead and get on started. The first item that I love to have on hand are these Quest chips. I am one to sit in front of the TV and want to snack on a bunch of chips, and all that does for me is I get swollen hands the next day and I just consume so much sodium and so much fat and so many calories that it's so unnecessary. So I switched to these Quest protein chips, which are amazing. They're 140 calories for a really good serving size bag, and it has only 4 grams of fat and 19 grams of protein. So this has been helping me hit my protein for the day. I love to enjoy this with my meat or just a little snack on the side, and they have all different flavors. I've never tried the ranch flavor, so I picked that up today. I heard it tastes just like the Cool Ranch Doritos, so I'm really excited about that. My favorite flavor that I actually have tried is the taco one. That one tastes just like you're eating a Taco Supreme from Taco Bell. I promise you that is the best flavor that I have tried yet. Check that out, but hopefully this one will be my new favorite flavor. I picked this up at Target. I'm not sure if they sell it anywhere else. I was trying to find it at Walmart, but I didn't see it. So let me know in the comments below if you have tried the Quest protein chips and where you have picked up your bag. The next item are these rice cakes. I love rice cakes because they're such an easy snack to grab and it has really low calories. It only has 50 calories for the caramel one. They also have a chocolate one, which I believe is 50 calories, and they have a lightly salted one for only 35 calories. So that's a great alternative to bread. I love putting a little bit of butter or cream cheese and jelly to the lightly salted one, but this caramel one has been helping so much with my sweet tooth. I love enjoying one with a cup of coffee and it's just so amazing. You can add some whipped cream and some chocolate chips or some chocolate drizzle on it, and it is a really low calorie snack. You can go all out and it won't even hit 100 calories. So I recommend trying this out. This has zero fat, only 11 grams of carbs per, and about 1 gram of protein. This has 5 grams of whole grains as well and no artificial flavor, so it really tastes just like caramel, and I love caramel. So check this out. I got this one at Target, but they sell it anywhere, Publix, Walmart, anywhere you go shopping, they'll definitely have a bag like this. So let me know what flavor is your favorite. So the next snack that I always have on hand, I do live in sunny South Florida, so I wanted to mention that. We get hurricane watches almost every other day during the summer, so this is great to have. This is Sipping Bone Broth. This is a chicken flavor, and this one is chicken flavor, but with lemon and rosemary. What I love about this is that it's such a healthy alternative to the leading soup brands. All the soups that I have seen at Publix or Walmart or anywhere, it's over 1,000 milligrams of sodium, which I think that is ridiculous, and over 400 or 500 calories in each can. This one only has 45 calories per the whole can. It has 0.05 grams of fat, and it has 9 grams of protein. What I love about this is that it's diet universal, meaning that if you're on the keto diet, paleo, just a healthy lifestyle, this is a great, great snack to have. It has less than 1 gram of carbs, and it has all natural ingredients. So the ingredient list is very small. It just has chicken bone broth, carrots, cabbage, celery, onions, salt, tomato paste, parsley, and thyme. This one has lemon and rosemary. So I love these bone broths. Again, during the hurricane season, I love to have this on hand just in case the power goes out or something. I can go ahead, grab this and drink it and get 9 grams of protein. So check this out next time you go. I picked this up at Target, but I know Walmart and Publix sells this as well. So for the fourth item, which is actually the giveaway item and my favorite snack of all time, is the Chomps beef sticks. I love, love, love these beef sticks. They're actually so much healthier than the regular Slim Jims or any beef jerky or anything like that. So for this, they have beef, they have turkey, they have all different flavors. They have a salt and pepper, they have a jalapeno, they have a cranberry one that I enjoyed during the holiday season, or they have just regular Italian beef sticks. original turkey mini sticks. So for the small one, this one is 5 grams of protein and 30 calories. And this one is 9 grams of protein, 90 calories for the big one. I love that this is a universal diet snack, which means that if you're on the Whole30 diet, if you're on the keto diet, the paleo diet, or just a healthy lifestyle, this is a great healthy snack because there is zero sugar added, very low carbs, and it's all real whole food ingredients, meaning that they don't add anything crazy in here. So let me just show you real quick the ingredients for the beef one. The ingredients is grass-fed and finished beef, water, sea salt, lactic acid, celery powder, sea salt, oregano, garlic powder, onion powder, basil, and beef collagen. So that is it. So to enter the giveaway, I am rambling on just because I love this so much, but to enter the giveaway, it is for one of my subscribers. So make sure you're subscribed to my channel, like this video, comment below, and let me know what your favorite item is that you always keep on hand. I'll be picking one lucky winner July 15th. I'll be reaching out to you so you can send me your home address. And I'll let Chomps know and they'll send it directly to your house. We're giving away a huge variety pack, which is super exciting because you're gonna get all different flavors so you can see which one is your favorite. I actually have a code. So if you wanted to get 15% off of Chomps, go to chomps.com. I'll go ahead and leave it in the description below. Use code BUDGETWITHBAE for 15% off the entire website. No minimum requirement. So again, go to chomps.com, type in code BUDGETWITHBAE at checkout, and you get 15% off. So I'll leave it in the description below. Don't miss out on that. This is a great, great, great snack to have, and you can always just take it on the go and enjoy it wherever you're at. So good luck on joining the giveaway, and I'm going to be showing you my last item, which is also a really good one. This is a great, great, great alternative to candy, and I am obsessed with gummy bears and gummy worms and sugar and lollipops and all that good stuff. And this company named Smart Sweets came out with these gummies that are amazing. So this is only 110 calories per package. This one's 100. It has 4 grams of sugar, and this one has 3 grams of sugar, and it's so good. It tastes just like you're eating a bag of gummies, but they're portioned out so you know you won't go over 100 calories, and it has really, really low sugar so it won't turn into fat, and it's just amazing. This one tastes just like the sweetest fish. So, so good. This one is the gummy worms. I actually haven't tried the gummy worms yet, but I've tried the peach rings. I've tried the watermelon one, and it's so amazing. I actually did a taste test to some of those gummies in another video, which I'll go ahead and post it right here if you want to see it. And it's so, so good. So if you wanted, I also have a code for this. It's actually my best friend code. It's Carlene Armstead 10. You'll get 10% off a purchase of $30 or more. So I'll leave it in the description below. She actually has a channel with her husband named the Armstead Family. Their channel is just so soothing to watch, and it's all about decluttering your home, minimalism, just organization. It just will change your life in so many ways for the better. So I'll go ahead and leave their description below. Definitely go check their channel out and show them some love. We'll be doing a what's in my fridge video pretty soon. So click on that subscribe button. Don't miss out on that. I love doing giveaways and showing you guys some support. So good luck on the giveaway. Don't forget to enter. Let me know in the comments below what you always keep on hand. And don't forget to use my discounts for the Chomps beef sticks and for the Smart Sweets. I know you guys are going to enjoy that snack so much. So thank you guys again for watching. I appreciate every single one of you, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!